I very much followed the Apollo and Gemini programs all the way to the point where we landed on the moon. Since that time, I've been absolutely fascinated with all things space. And in fact, I actually started pursuing the hobby of astronomy when I was in my 30s. What I love most about the Star Trek universe is the original concept, the original idea behind telling the stories. And in fact, Star Trek is about stories. It mirrors our own societies on this planet, the way in which we deal with other cultures and other ways of living, people who don't look like us. Those kinds of stories are played out in the Star Trek universe. The morals, the concepts, the belief systems that we all hold dear, and also deals with how we relate to conflict, how we deal with conflict. In Star Trek, you know, we don't just run out of the gate, you know, blowing things up that we disagree with. We try to understand what they are and how important they are to those particular species. And that is something that on Earth, everyone could learn from. In the Star Trek universe, people are not judged by how much money they have, what they look like. They are judged based on their character, based on their actions, what they say and do. You know, exploration is in our DNA. It's what we've been doing since we all started out on a single continent on this Earth. We expanded across the entire globe. And I think that's just part of the way we are as human beings. It's in our nature. A wonderful organization dedicated to the exploration of space science is called the Planetary Society, founded by Carl Sagan, who I've admired my entire life and still do. For those of you who wish to support the Planetary Society by becoming a member, you can do so online at planetary.org. Please do. Thank you.